Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about this Luxe Tempo tent. I had posted a kind of a comparison between this one and the Mungar tent, and I explained why I chose this one over the Mungar. Now, since that time, I've received some questions about this particular tent, and one of them was about, is it waterproof? Does it leak? Do you have any trouble with it? Now, I have had it out on a couple of trips, but those trips I did not have any rain, so I could not test the waterproofness. But they got to me to thinking, I need to check that before I do get caught in the rain. Now, this tent is primarily to use when I take my dog with me because I did not want her any kind of damage to incur with my more expensive tent. This one is cheaper, and so I purchased it primarily for that. Now, I do keep her nails trimmed, and she's not a wild dog. Once she's in the tent, she doesn't get overly excited or do anything, but in the event something did happen, I just didn't want her to ruin my more expensive tent. Since that question was posed, I've been waiting for the right opportunity to get this thing set up and put it through a really good test of storms and rains and whatnot. Well, I set this up and it has been in 4 days of downpours, and I was actually surprised at the result.
Whew, I got it set up just in the nick of time. We'll see how well it does in the rain. Raining pretty good. And wind's blowing pretty good. It's a pretty good storm. I looked at the radar. Day 4 of rain. Well, let's see how day 4 of the rain. We had hard rain last night and this morning. In fact, it washed out some of our road. Let's see what we see today. Yay! Totally dry! Okay. This concludes this test of the Luxe Tempo two-person tent. I had a hammock tent. I mean, a hammock tarp that was made out of this seal nylon, which is what this tent is made of, and it was super saggy even when it just got the dew on it. So I was fully expecting this tent to sag with any moisture, but I think it's done very well. Gypsy's very vocal. Yeah, but overall so far I am tickled that I don't have any leaks, and it's not doing the sagging that I was expecting. That's awesome. That is awesome. Now, the only thing I noticed, I had a little bit of condensation that had built up on the inside of this because I've got it set up on grass, and that's just kind of a known thing. If you set up on grass, you're going to have a condensation problem. There's just moisture that rises up from this rather than dirt that's going to get in here. So when it did rain, there were just a few sprinkles on this netting, but I know that was from the condensation that had built up on the underside of this, and the rain just knocked it off. So there were no leaks. I came out each day and checked all the corners, checked all the lower seams, checked everything, and I had no leaks. So that's awesome. I'm tickled about that. All right, generally when I take Dottie hiking with me, we don't plan on going when they know it's gonna rain. It's just, it would be miserable trying to deal with a wet dog, muddy dog, trying to get in the tent. So I just generally don't plan on hiking, backpacking with her in the rain. So I, most of the time, I'm not going to have this tent in the rain. But in the event something does pop up and we have a shower overnight, I won't have to worry about it leaking. So, any of y'all who are on the fence about buying this and were wondering about that, whether it was water good and watertight, it is. Looking forward to getting this out some more and getting her out backpacking. It's been such a hot summer though, we just not have planned anything. But hopefully soon we'll be able to get back out there when the weather cools off. It's hot, isn't it, girl? Yes, it is. We're gonna get back in the house, right? All right, I appreciate y'all. Man, I am dripping with sweat. Appreciate y'all tuning in to my channel. If you have not already subscribed, do so. Click the bell so you get notified of any new videos I put out. And if you don't mind, throw a like on this video, and I will see you later. Happy hiking. Oh, girl. You trying to give me slobbery kisses? I'm all sweaty. All right, let's go.